Hello friends, who are Jeep enthusiasts. Today I am going to install a new wiper on my vehicle. Although it was not known much before, by change I saw it on the internet and researched it. I will tell you about the wipers, which are the product of a company, Klicks Wiper. When I first bought the Klicks brand, I was skeptical about how it would work, but I really like how it made the glass soft and spotless when cleaning it. This product is actually pleasing to the eye in terms of design. It has colorful models. You can buy the product you want and personalize your vehicle. I was very pleased with this product. It made a difference when I looked at the vehicle from the outside. Because of its color and design, it was pleasing to the eye. I like it inside, but the performance is very good. So the price was very pleased with this product. It made a difference when I look at the vehicle from the outside. Because of its color and design, it was pleasing to the eye, as I said. I like it inside, but the performance was very good. Price and performance. My first choice, the Mystic Color version. Now I bought the red carbon patent one. Let me show how to install this product in your vehicle. The first thing you need to do is to place the wiper on the clip. Then, as you can see in the video, we complete our process by pressing the plastic cover from the sides, pulling it open slowly, placing it on the tip of the scratch and closing the cover again. It comes with two wipes. After removing the blue protective cap on the end of your wiper, you wipe your wiper with this wipe and then you can start using it. Now, let me show you how to clean windows which are quite dirty. Everything is that easy and simple. I hope you like this video. I would appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel, comment and like. See you in another project. Have a good day. Friends.
4 sene önce aldım Amazon'dan, tekrar Amazon'dan aldım. Ve 4 senenin sonunda ömrünü tamamladı. Ben de yenisini aldım, taktım. Tahminen bir 4 sene daha herhalde, ilkine göre baz alırsak gidecek. Zaman içerisinde biraz sinme şeyini kaybediyor ama genel olarak standart fileceklerden çok daha iyi. O yüzden şunu söyleyeyim. Hem moda görselliği açısından iyi, hem de filme kalitesi açısından o üründen çok daha güzel. Bu sebeple alıp rahatlıkla kullanabilirsiniz. Ben parasını vererek alıyorum. Hediye değil bunlar. Onu söyleyeyim. Kanalı beğenip takip ederseniz sevinirim. Bir sonraki projede görüşmek üzere. Hoşçakalın.